27. Abuse and delusion to convince victims that God is evil, such as convincing a child that God has abused her.
28. Surgery to torture, experiment, or cause the perception of physical or spiritual bombs or implants. 29. Harm or threats of harm to family, friends, loved ones, pets, and other victims.